Hallelujah, 欢迎我们的家人回家。
Hallelujah, welcome our family members to come home.
开心可以我们一起来赞美我们的神。
So happy that we're able to worship our God together.
赞美一个大有能力的神。
Worship our mighty and powerful God.
赞美一个永远不离开我们的神。
Worship our God who never forsakes us.
赞美一个永远与我们同在的神。
Worship our God who is forever with us.
Hallelujah.
我的力量是我坚固台，我不惧怕地改变山摇动，我也不害怕，我也不惧怕。
神是我的力量，
神是我的力量，是我坚固台，我并不惧怕地改变山摇动，我也不害怕，我并不惧怕，神与我们同在，
我们勇敢站立，
四面环绕我们，
我们并不动摇。
看那、耶和华作为 be still know that I am God， 全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，全能神与雅各的神是我坚固台，全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，雅各的神是我坚固台。神是我的力量，是我坚固台，我并不惧怕地改变山摇动，我也不害怕，我并不惧怕，神是我的力量，是我坚固台，我并不惧怕地改变山摇动，我也不害怕，我并不惧怕，与我们同在，
我们勇敢站立，
四面环绕我们，
我们并不动摇。
看那、耶和华作为 be still know that I am God， 神与我们同在，
我们勇敢站立，
四面围绕我们，
我们并不动摇。
看那、耶和华作为 be still是我坚固台，全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，雅各的神是我坚固台，雅各的神是我坚固台。
让我们一起来，嘿嘿
全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是稳固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
神与我们同在，
我们勇敢站立，
四面围绕我们，
我们必不动摇，
看那耶和华作为必须同在，
我们勇敢站立，
四面围绕我们，
我们必不动摇，
看那耶和华作为必须，让我们一起跳起来说，
全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，耶和华是神，我坚固台，全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，全能神与我同在，雅各的神是我坚固台，雅各的神是我坚固台，
呜，哩路亚，阿门。是我们的坚固台，阿门，阿门，哈利路亚，让我们再更大的宣告，全能神是与我同在，耶和华是我的坚固台，
阿门，
哈利路亚，全能神与我同在，
全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
全能神与我同在，
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 全能神与我同在，
耶和华是坚固台，
耶和华是坚固台，
神与我们同在，
我们勇敢站立，
四面围绕我们，
我们并不动摇，
看那耶和作为 be still know that I am God， 神与我们同在，
我们勇敢站立，
四面围绕我们，
我们并不动摇，
看那耶和华作为 be still be still be still，
雅各的神是我坚固台，
雅各的神是我坚固台。
You move the mountains, told the wind and waves be still. You cast out demons, beat the empty soul be filled. And now there's breakthrough, and now showerless mercy with your mind.
神，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。主的耶稣，我们高举你的名字，因为有你的名字配得一切的赞美。你说过一切心结、死亡、黑暗的权势，我们能够得胜，是因为你的名字，耶稣，
耶稣，
耶稣，耶稣。我们呼喊你的名字，我们知道你是我们的得胜，你是我们的坚固台，你是我们的盼望，你是我们的荣耀。主啊，我们在你的里面，我们站在你的应许上面，我们就得着完全的得胜，因为有耶稣，你是我们的得胜。主，我们今天站立在你的面前，我们要赞美你，我们要敬拜你，因为唯有你是我们的盼望，我们的荣耀，使我们敬拜你。哈利路亚。
Here I am with my arms lifted high, as the light begins to fade. Hear my cry, my prayer, my plea. I'm counting on your grace for me. Through the storms and my uncertainty.Lord, I put my trust in you. You're my Savior and my peace. Oh Christ, my King, I will draw near. So my soul surrenders to my
首歌的时候，纵然我们的生活，我们面对所有的风浪，但是我们今天站在神的面前，我们对耶稣说：神，我们信靠你，我们相信你。好，我们一起来举起我们的双手，我们对神说。
Here I am with my arms lifted high, as the light begins to fade.
Hear my cry,
hear my cry, my prayer, my plea. I'm counting on your grace for me.
Through the storm,
through the storm, and my uncertainty.
Lord,
I put my trust in you. You're my Savior and my peace. Oh Christ, my King, I will draw near.
Trust in you so much.
that rescued me. My life surrender to worship you. Where would I be if not for your grace that rescued me? My life surrender to worship you.
Where would I be? 拯救者，必能所坚固城，在患难中我随时的盾牌力量，我不分我拯救者，必能所坚固
弟兄姐妹，好吧，我们就安静的，我们坐在我们的位置上面。
And brothers and sisters, let's be still and sit at our place.
当我们在敬拜的时候
，As I was worshiping,
我感觉到神的同在就在我们当中。
I felt the presence of God is right in our midst.
今天早上，神特别要服侍在我们当中的一些的弟兄姐妹。
This morning, God wants to specially minister to some of our brothers and sisters.
特别
，especially
当我们踏入。
As we're entering
放松2024的时候
into the effortless 2024,
在这个月的里面
in this month,
其实你整个的生命面对的很多的冲击
that you face a lot of attacks in your life,
很多的瑕疵
a lot of bondages,
很多的困难
a lot of difficulties,
很多的挑战
a lot of challenges,
无论是在你的关系上面
no matter is in your relationship,
无论在你的家庭的里面
or in your families,
你的工作的当中
at your work,
甚至是你的经济
or even in your finance,
你的健康
your health,
神今天说
God today is telling you,
他是我们的盾牌
that he is our shield,
是我们的避难所
that he is our refuge,
今天早上
This morning,
神要把他的能力
for His power,
圣灵的大能
the power of the Holy Spirit,
浇灌在你的生命当中
to pour into your life.
如果弟兄姐妹
if brother and sisters,
你需要这个能力的话
if you need this power,
你需要这个神与你同在的话
you need the presence of God to be with you.
无论你在哪里，好不好？你在你位置上站立起来。
No matter where you are, you rise to your feet right now.
今天神要来帮助你。
Today God wants to help you.
今天神的灵要来大大来充满你。
God's Spirit wants to greatly pour upon you.
就在这个时刻。
At this moment,
当你站起来回应的那一刻
as you rise to your feet and respond,
神看见
God sees it,
神看见
God sees it,
甚至在线上的所有弟兄姐妹
or even the brothers and sisters online,
神没有忘记你们
God didn't forget about you,
你们可能有某一些原因不能来到这里
maybe due to some reason you are not able to be here,
但是今天神仍然要高牧你
but today God still wants to anoint you,
今天在 站着的弟兄姐妹
and the brothers and sisters standing,
好吧，你闭上你的眼睛
you can close your eyes,
你张开你的双手
you open up your arms,
这个时候我请我们所有的服侍团队
and right now I would like to ask all of
our ministry team, our
pastors, coworkers,
我们去到他的面前
to go before them,
为着他们来祷告
to pray over them,
求圣灵现在充满他们
we ask the Holy Spirit to fill them
让他们重新得力
that they can be renewed in their strength,
就在我们祷告的时候
as we are praying,
圣灵就在我们当中来用
the Holy Spirit,
好不好？在座的弟兄姐妹，你也举手为着这个弟兄姐妹来祷告。
Brothers and sisters who are sitting, you can raise your hands to pray for a brother and sister standing.
我们也需要一些的组长。
We also need our cell leaders.
可以的话，你也去到这些弟兄姐妹当中。
If you're available, you go and pray for all these brothers and sisters.
按手在他们身上。
Lay hands over them.
还有很多弟兄姐妹需要的。
And many of our brothers and sisters I need.
我们的组长们。
Our cell leaders.
组长们可以去到他们面前。
Cell leaders can go to them.
领受吧，弟兄姐妹。
Receive it, brothers and sisters.
领受吧，弟兄姐妹。
Receive it, brothers and sisters.
这个时候，
right in this moment.
失去的名字，圣灵在我们这里自由的运行。同样的，我要高牧，我 我要高牧
Likewise, I want to anoint.
在线上弟兄姐妹
And do so online, brothers.
可能没有人按手在你身上
Maybe no one lay hands on you.
但是奉耶稣基督的名
字 But in Jesus' name,
现在
right now,
圣灵也要充满你
The Holy Spirit to fill you up.
圣灵的大能也要进到你的生命当中
The power of the Holy Spirit will enter into your life.
主啊，我们求你现在来打动工作我们还有一些弟兄姐妹还没有人为他们祷告的
Some of our brothers and sisters here,
还有我们的同工
prayer, our co-workers can
我们的同工
我的力量我的盾牌我随时能帮助
哈利路亚
哈利路亚
使得圣灵继续在你用运行
And yes,
当你祷告完后你不要坐下当你被祷告完你不要坐下
do not take your seat first.
你自己为神来祷告
you yourself pray to God.
你向神来宣告
you remain standing
在什么事上你要突破的
on what matters do you want to see the breakthrough?
在什么事上你要松绑的
in which arena do you want to be used right now?
在这个天窗打开的时候
as the heavens are open,
你向神来祷告
you pray to God.
因为现在
because right now,
福音的天使在我们当中
the ministry spirit is right among us.
他在收集我们所有人的祷告
he's collecting all our prayers.
弟兄姐妹
sisters,
不要小看你在神面前所流的泪
Do not belittle the tears that you shed before the Lord
神说
God said,
他要擦干你的眼泪
He wants to wipe off your tears
他要让你重新得力
That you shall renew the strength
就在这个时刻
Right at this time
就在这个时刻
Right at this time
弟兄姐妹
Brother and sisters
神的灵很大的在这里运行
The Holy Spirit is moving greatly here
领受
Receive it
领受
Receive it
领受
Receive it
领受凡站着的弟兄姐妹
and all the brothers and sisters who are standing,
今天神要用诗篇二十三篇
and today with Psalm 23,
对你来说话
the Lord is speaking to you,
耶和华是我的牧者
the Lord is my shepherd,
我必不知缺乏
I shall not want,
因为他使我躺卧在青草地上
because he makes me to lie down in green pastures,
领我在可安歇的水边
he leads me beside the still waters,
弟兄姐妹他使我的灵苏醒
and brothers and sisters he restores my soul,
为自己的名引导我走义路
He leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake
神对你说
Brother and sisters, God is telling
you 虽然你我经过死荫的幽谷
Although you and I will walk through the valley of the shadow of death Brother and sisters, God says
也不怕遭害
We shall fear no evil
因为
Because
因为
For
神与我们同在
God is with us
神与我们同在
God is with us
今天神要用他的杖他的竿
Today, God will use his rod and his staff
他的杖他的竿
His rod and his staff
来安慰我们弟兄姐妹我们要宣告今天神在我们仇敌面前为我们摆设宴席我奉耶稣基督的名字拿起主耶稣给我们的权柄撤走一切偷窃的灵撤走一切捆绑的灵撤走一切辖制我们的灵奉耶稣基督的名字释放弟兄姐妹进入自由释放我们进入自由因为主你是我们的神你是我们的盾牌你是我们的山寨你是我们的避难所哈利路亚奉耶稣基督的名我们祷告一起说阿门
Yes,
the Lord wants to pour all these blessings on us.
因为他所赐福我们的能够带给神更大的荣耀。
Because his blessings on us will bring greater glory to himself.
弟兄姐妹，在这个时候是我们奉献的时间。
Brothers and sisters, now is the time for offering.
让我们一起带着这样的一个喜乐的心。
With such a happy heart.
把神所赐给我们的我们再一次的带到神的面前奉献给神
With all that he has given us let us bring it back to him in offering
愿神悦纳今天我们所献上的
May he be pleased with all that we offer up today
你可以用银行转账的这个方式转到这个荧幕上的账号
You may perform online transfer to the accounts stated on the screen
若是你 是以现金来奉献的话等下聚会完过后你可以把你的奉献放进这一个奉献栏里面
If you'd like to offer up cash you may do so and just drop it off at the offering basket in front after the service
是在这个时候让我们一起带着这样的一个心来感恩的心来到神的面前
At this time with a grateful heart let us come before God
我们一起来奉献
Let us offer up
我们现在一起来祷告
Let us pray
天父我们满心感谢赞美你
Heavenly Father, with a grateful heart, we praise you.
天父，我们谢谢你，因为你就是耶和华我们的牧者。
We give you thanks because you are Jehovah our shepherd.
主，我们知道我们必不缺乏。
Lord, we know that we will not lack.
天父，我们更感谢的是，因为你天天看顾我们，把我们所需的都赐给我们。
Lord, we are even more grateful because you look after us every day and you provide us with what we need.
今天我们把你给我们的，我们再次的献上这样的一点点给你的时候。
Today, with what you have given us, as we offer it up back to you,
我们知道这是讨你喜悦的。
We know that this will please you.
愿你悦纳。
May you be pleased.
愿你在这个时候也赐福那些甘心乐意奉献的弟兄姐妹。
May you also bless all the brothers and sisters who give up willingly.
让他们所奉献的都有30倍、60倍、100倍的收成。
That what they offer up will go through a multiplication of 30-fold, 60-fold, and 100-fold.
主啊，你也赐福他们手上所做的尽都顺利、尽都丰盛。
You bless all the works of their hand may be smooth and abundant.
让他们仍然在你的里面领受这样的一个平安
that they will continue to receive peace in you
超自然的祝福临到他们
supernatural blessings come upon them
天父我们谢谢你让我们每一个人在今年都能够领受你这一个丰盛的喜年
Lord we thank you because you want to give us so many blessings in this year
我们感谢你
we give you thanks
我们祷告奉耶稣基督的名 Amen
we pray this in Jesus name AmenPraise the Lord.
弟兄姐妹平安
Peace to you, brothers and sisters.
哇，很高兴再能够跟大家一起来敬拜我们的神
So happy to be able to worship God together with you.
我们都一起站起来，我们来彼此欢迎好吗
Let us rise our feet.
我在这里看到很多很多很熟悉的脸孔
I see many familiar faces among us.
我们都可以走到他们的身边
Let us walk to them.
我们可以一起我们可以跟五个人你来跟他说神高兴今天见到你
Let's say to at least five people I'm so happy to see you today
你可以跟他拥给他一个拥抱
You can give him or her a hug
可以给他握握手
Or shake his or her hand
哇感谢神我们的还有在线上的弟兄姐妹我们也欢迎你们
And also brothers and sisters online we welcome you
欢迎你们
Welcome.
我们跟他们来挥挥手
Let us wave to them
我们欢迎每一个的人来到神的家来敬拜神
We welcome each and everyone to come and worship God in His house
感谢神
Praise the Lord
现在呢我们有两项的报告
Today we have two items of announcements
今年一开始呢我们都领受放松2024年
This year we've received the blessing of effortless 2024
那要如何放松呢
So how do we be effortless
要放松的其中一个的元素呢就是我们夫妻关系能够和睦
To be effortless we need to have peace in our marital relationship
我们家庭喜乐
When we are happy in the household
这样我们的烦恼就少一半
Then our worries will be reduced by half
所以呢在三月份呢我们就为大家预备了我们的夫妻营
So in MarchWe'll be having couples camp.
Wow, 我们一开始的年头呢就能够来一起来去修复我们的夫妻的关系。
So in this beginning of the year, we can reconcile our marital relationship.
而且这次呢，我们的主任牧师夫妇呢，就会带着我们的团队来跟大家来分享。
And this time, our senior pastor and
他们呢会告诉我们超过35年的婚姻里面怎样还可以继续那么的甜蜜那么的亲密
They were sharing with us how to maintain the relationship in these 35 years
所以我们不要错过的机会都来向他们学习
So do not miss this opportunity to learn from them
所以你们开始报名了
So quickly register
我们的位置有限所以请大家快快的行动
There are limited spots available so do so quickly
那第二项报告呢就是我们新年差不多到了哈
And second item we know that Chinese New Year is approaching
我们知道很多人都要派红包了对吗
We know that many people will be giving out red packets
那所以今年军业呢我们也推出了自己设计的这个的精美红包袋
So this year GA are introducing this
很开心哦很漂亮的这个丰盛喜年
So this is the happy fruitful year
如果大家喜欢的呢可以上会后呢去到 Hamacom 的 counter 来购买
So if you like it you may purchase it from the Hamacom booth
那暂时告诉大家我们的存货真的是非常非常非常有限
But I must tell you that the quantity is super limited
所以先到先得
So first come first serve
买不到的也不要难过因为我们还有很多很多美好的礼品
If you're not able to buy this, don't worry because we have other products as well.
好，谢谢大家。
Thank you.
我们现在来看我们的见证还有主任牧师的话。
Now let us proceed to the testimony and words from senior pastor.
大家好，我是 Steve， 这位是我的太太 Serene， 我们是 Reverend Ezekiel 和 Reverend Charlotte 的门徒。
神很眷顾我们，在我们结婚两年后，我便顺利怀孕了。当宝宝进入37周的时候，有个晚上我忽然阵痛，老公很快处理好住院手续，陪我进产房。当他正要为我祷告加油打气时，观察宝宝心跳的仪器突然发出警号，宝宝的心跳突然下降。护士急忙跑进来，我就被推进了手术室，必须紧急开刀。
在太太进入手术室之后，我到产房外等待。当时我流着泪方言祷告，求神保守太太和宝宝的安全。我也给属灵爸爸妈妈发了简讯，通知他们我们的情况。那时已经是大半夜，惊讶的是当时远在乌干达的 Pastor Charlotte 竟然看了我的简讯，并且跟 Pastor Amos 和 Pastor Esther 一同为我们祷告，使我们得到极大的鼓励和支持。太太的手术也顺利的完成。
手术完成后，我并不能第一时间见到宝宝。医生告诉我，宝宩的体重只有 1.62 公斤，需要送入加护病房。住院的3天里，宝宩一直在加护病房里，我是完全没有机会看见他。而我在月子中心休养时，我看到其他的妈妈抱着自己的婴孩，而我自己的宝宩却不在我的身边，我很失落遗憾。我也很自责和愧疚，我不明白为什么产检的时候一切正常，可是宝宝生下来却只有 1.62 公斤。是不是我怀孕期间没有好好照顾自己，导致宝宝这样？我不明白。
宝宝在加护病房期间，我每天都到医院给宝宝送母乳，关心宝宝的情况。我看到宝宝的嘴唇被照射灯的热度弄到破裂，他因为不舒服而哭闹，我很心痛，很自责，我感觉很无能为力，不能保护宝宝。其实我的心都很累，但是一想到我的太太和宝宝的需要，我不能倒下，所以我压抑着自己的情绪，假装坚强。我和太太每天都祷告神，让宝宝健康起来，体重上升，快快出院。我们夫妻每一天都跟自己的情绪征战，有时很正面，告诉自己要紧紧跟随神，不要放弃，神与我们同在。但是也有时候消极下来，我们很无助，只有不断向神祷告呼求。
我每次看了宝宝的照片后，我都会哭，我很心疼他，也很自责自己的无能为力。这样的心情起伏让我在坐月期间没有一天能好好休息，我的身心灵都极度疲惫。小月子第5天时，我伤口的血管外出血，引发血肿，非常疼痛，医生必须要再次割开伤口才能清除里面的淤血，这对我来说简直是雪上加霜。
太太的第二次开刀让我更加心痛，因为她必须在没有麻醉的情况下忍受极大的疼痛清理血块。我问神，神啊，你在哪里？如果这是从神而来的考验，怎么好像没完没了？尽管如此，我们还是选择相信神是好神，他必不丢弃我们，我们选择依靠他。
原来所有的事情都有神美好计划。我第二次住院的第二个晚上，宝宝可以从加护病房出来和我一起了。看着宝宝可爱的样子，我哭了，心里有很多的感动， 也对神充满了感恩。那天晚上，宝宝很乖，他静静地躺在我的怀里，我深深地感觉到耶稣的同在和爱，我不断地流泪祷告，感谢神。那一刻，神安慰和医治了我，我不再感到自责和愧疚，心里面的压抑和忧郁都消失了。
那时候，教会正在进行复兴52，我和太太坚持在线上参加，同时我们也持续开小组，一步都不离开神和教会。好不容易我们能够出席五旬节的实体聚会，我却和太太起了争执。我把我这段时间所承受的压力和情绪都发泄出来，当晚我流着泪向神破开我自己，认罪悔改，承认我心里有很多复杂的感觉。我怀疑神，埋怨神，我自私，我对太太不够体谅。我把我所有的情绪压抑和重担都卸下交给神，我求神赦免我压抑和独自孤城。如此面对神以后，圣灵在我心里动工，他医治我，释放我，把我这段时间所经历的压力、辛苦和压抑的感觉都除掉了，我觉得自己自由了。我和太太都非常的感恩，有神奇妙的带领和教会的遮盖，还有属灵父母、M12同伴们和我们小组的带导、鼓励、问候，陪伴我们走过了这一段惊险艰难但却收获满满的过程。如今我的太太伤口完全好了，我们的宝宝也很健康。
我们为宝宝取名为 Melody， 因为在风暴中我们选择祷告不放弃，紧紧抓住神，扬起诗歌和旋律来赞美神，神就为我们的征战大大得胜了。
一切荣耀归给神。
Hello， 大家好，欢迎回到我们这一期主任牧师的话。其实呢，你看我们的服装，你就知道我们上个星期呢刚从 Melbourne Australia 回来。那这次为什么我们会去到 Melbourne 呢？其实我们去参加 Planet Shakers 的一个 conference 嘛。在这整个 conference 里面，其实我们真的得益良多。神在那里很大的对我们说话，无论是我们个人，无论是教会。那今天早上呢，我们就想跟大家来分享我们在那里的得着。
我觉得这个是真的 effortless 啊。有一个就很轻松很愉快很 relax， 因为我们在Pastor Neil 来到我们当中的时候，他就好像很自然的我们也要去到Planet Shakers 的 conference， 是因为我们2020本来是想要去的，但是因为这个疫情的缘故，所以整个事情呢都被搁置了，一搁置就是几年咯。等到 Pastor Neil 主动来找我们的时候，来探访我们的时候，他带他自己的特会，然后我们也想到既然人家来了，我们也应该去看人家是怎么样的，所以真的是一个很顺其自然，没有特别困难的一个情况之下，没有很为难的一个，没有阻拦之下，我们就去到这个的 conference。
是，而且因为他先来我们这里嘛，然后我们这次去的时候感觉那个关系是很 close 的，所以去到 Melbourne 的时候感觉是被家人接待啊，所以这是个 trip 真的感觉很非常的 fruitful 的。
也认识了 Pastor Neil， 也认识了同工还有群 团队，然后这一次去那个时间是正好，不然我们2020年去的话是不认识他们，所以这个是很好的关系，很好的聚会，很好的经历在墨尔本哦。嗯，
谈谈你们自己的领受啊，看你有什么得着。
Yeah, 在整个特会当中啊，当然每一个讲员哦，他们的信息都非常的棒。嗯、那其中有一位，我觉得是我经历有很特别一个经历了，就是其中一个讲员，其实当天晚上当他上去分享的时候，基本上他的英文的语速很快，那我们其实也没有什么，我其实也没有什么可以听得懂，因为他快，然后又没有逗号，又没有句号，然后再加上当他一直在讲的时候，我也抓不到其实他在讲什么主题，因为他其实也没有怎样分享哪一段经文啊，哪一个的情节啊，然后再加上他其实神可能也告诉他，在我们当中有一些人，其实他是要让我们起来，然后为主做什么做什么，所以整个信息其实很严肃，然后有一些氛围上很像被很强烈的话语，很像被驯化的感觉，所以当时其实我个人就开始没有什么要听他，我觉得有一些很排斥，很拒绝，因为这样的信息其实我觉得就不是我想要听的，或者是适合我听的，所以当下我们很勉强的做了很久，然后当他差不多要结束的时候他就做呼召嘛，做呼召的时候他其实就叫我们全部人站起来，他就说当你站起来过后你就不要再就是走动那我们就决定，那时候我们站起来了，我们就说诶，我们要离开嘛，所以我们就说好，我们就离开吧，我们就拿起我们包包，然后我们就要走下去。当我们走下去，我在走三步的时候嘛，然后就有一个人说，指着我说诶， you don't do monkey business 啊，然后就笑，然后就是 Hillsong 的 founder 嘛，就 Brian Houston 就拍拍我肩膀，然后对着我笑，然后当然那时候是不知道怎样回应啦，因为有人跟你讲 don't do monkey business 啊，他一直在笑，他的用意其实他也在讲啊，因为那讲员在讲我们不要再 do monkey business 啊，要认真啊，我们要怎样，然后其实过后神也对我说话了，他说有一些时候其实我们可能会听到一些信息不是我们想要的，或者不是我们的口味的，或者不是我们的那个合适的但是其实在整个信息当中很可能神当时就是对我来讲话就是在我走动的时候就有一个Brian Houston 门徒就告诉我说you don't do monkey business, 然后 Brian Houston 拍我告诉我说可能我真的有一些 monkey business 在我里面所以我回来的时候，所以我就很大的反省到底我在服侍，我在对神的那个认真度到怎样神所托付我的到底我有没有认真去完成这是整个特会有一个很特别的经历了。
我也是要解同样一个讲员，他在他们主日里面讲到，我们就去他们的地堂。所以在那个讲到的时候，你看他是一个军人，一个军人，他是个 general， 所以他很大只，60多岁哦，很大只，所以他的所有同工都是很 muscular， 很大只。然后在南非牧会是个很大型的教会，所以他说到一个 general， 他从一个军人的角度来去看，他说，我不会把20岁的年轻人放在一个 general 的位置上，
一个军官
一个军官的位置上，因为那个会害了他，那个会压碎他，因为他没有那个前线，他没有那个的经历，他没有那个的伤痕，那个的作战的经验，让他能够承受在那个地位位置上。所以他说我会成为那个 general， 我会成为那个军官，知道我的下一代能够起来的时候，去承接的时候，这句话很感动我，因为我看到真的是我们很爱财心切，或是爱年轻人心切，我们很想快点快点上位，快点上位，快点上位但是很多时候我们却没有想过 这可能会压垮他们啊，可能。所以看到他哎六十多岁还在带那个教会，那个教会哇很大型教会，而且他的教会的平均的年龄是在25岁，哇很年轻的，不是很年轻的，很年轻化的教会，很多年轻的人的教会，
白人黑人
啊，有白人还有黑人，所以他本身是个白人，所以我看见真是他如何去带领哦下一代站在那个军官的位置来去带领下一代去作战哦，这是很感动我的一番。
嗯，是我呢，就是在Pastor Sam Even 讲的那一堂，就讲到 Remember，就是想回
回想起
回想过去神怎样带领，回想过去我们怎样的跟随神爱神啊。所以当他在分享之后呢，他们就唱了一首。很多很多很早期的时候，他们
很旧的歌，
很旧的歌，但是非常有恩膏。但是当他带着全会众在唱的时候，他是说：“差我，我就去啊！”哇，这首歌其实也让我非常非常的感动，所以就想回自己以前年轻的时候是怎样的癫狂来跟随神的。我记得我在职场的时候，我曾经带过我3个老板，来教会的。就是每一个老板我都会带他来教会参加特会也好。有一次呢，因为我是做 accounts 嘛，所以我们是有这个的 closing day 的。我的老板就告诉我啊，今天要加班哦。我说不能哦，今天教会有特会哦，我要去特会哦。然后他说这个很紧急哦，一定要留下来哦。我讲好，我留下来，但是过后你载我去教会可以吗？结果他真的是载我来参加特会，而且也成功带他来教会了，再次让他火热跟随神。所以我觉得神真是要我们回想过去我们是怎样得着，怎样遇见神，怎样被点燃的。这团火其实是真的是不可以被熄灭，或者是不要让我们的工作繁忙啊，或者是已经很多东西是很重复在重复做的时候失去了，现在是要重新的把它拿回来。
是。其中一个对我很感动的就是当我们去到的时候，我有自己的人了，就是嘉恒和 Adeline， 就他们曾经在我们这里，然后去到那里读书，然后成家立业，然后他们有一个公司，他的名字叫 Bula， 跟我们的这个土地的拥有的这个公司的名字很像啊，是也是 Bula， 但是我们是 Bula 人，所以呢很亲切，因为他们还是很看重我们的关系哦，然后也跟我们连接在一起，常常呢就带我们去吃饭哦。我觉得这个关系一直保留，我也是看到他这个 Adeline 还有嘉恒啊怎么去 honor 伟良还有子莲哦， honor 他们还有 honor 我们这个团队哦，招待我们很热情的招待我们，我觉得是有一个很被欢迎的一个地方，就是一个苗本很欢迎我们 GA。 然后呢这个好像是一个延伸哦，一个家庭的延伸哦，我们家庭就是在我们的教会 GA 是一个大家庭，然后呢他们去到任何地方，去到不同的国家，也是我们的教会我们的家庭的延伸了，他跟我们连接，然后我们也没有停止那些关系。然后我们去到他的那边呢，我们很荣幸呢可以帮助他，然后为他的那个的大型的一个工程来做土地上的祷告，祝福他的公司还有这个工程啊能够早日开工。这个是我最大的一个领受，很感谢神，神给我们有个经历，这个的大型的 conference 啊，让挑起我们里面的热忱，挑起我们有过去的梦，然后我们再去接续，我们应该拿起我们的梦，我们的失去的这些热忱，我们再一次被燃烧起来。感谢神，我们的团队都被挑旺起来。能够继续看到 GA 本来有的这一些的恩赐和被眺望起来，我们的原本有的这一些，我们里面有宝贝的宝藏，我们都被拿出来给神再次使用。感谢神，这次我们的经历真的丰富。神祝福我们，今天主任的牧师的话到这里结束，我要祝福大家，神祝福你们，拜拜。
好， 感谢神。
Give thanks to God.
好像很久不见啊。
Seems I haven't been here for quite some time.
我们一月一号飞到我们去了两个地方。
And since January 1st, we have flown to two different places.
1号到7号我们去了泰国。
First to 7, we went to Thailand.
因为我的小女儿回来。
Because my youngest daughter was back.
他们很早很早就 plan 了一个 trip.
And they have pre-planned a trip.
主要是帮爸爸庆祝60岁生日。
And the main purpose is to celebrate the 60th birthday for their father.
所以他们就为他安排了一切，然后我们在泰国来庆祝。
So they have arranged everything and we celebrated in Thailand.
带着一岁的 baby.
With the one-year-old baby.
所以很挑战。
Very challenging.
所以老少都在里面。
And old and young, we are in the trip.
然后我们一回来第二天。
And as we came back the second day.
只停留一天吧哦。然后我们就飞去 Melbourne.
And we just stay here for one day, then we flew to Melbourne.
所以这一个 trip 呢是 last minute.
And this trip is actually arranged last minute.
因为 Pastor Neil 来了。
Because Pastor Neil was here.
然后就邀请我们。
He invited us.
所以我们已经 delay 了几年，所以我觉得应该去了。
And we have delayed for a few years, so I felt that this is the time we need to go.
所以这一次去了 Melbourne 真的是有很大的经历。
This time as we went to Melbourne, we had a great encounter.
我是第一次到 Melbourne.
It's my first time to Melbourne.
所以我感觉那边有家了。
And I felt that we have a family there.
因为有嘉恒 Adeline 啊。
Because we have 嘉恒 Adeline over there.
还有 Shanny 啊 ,Shanny 今天在我们当中。
And also we have Shanny and she's among us today.
所以很感谢神啊。
And we truly give thanks to God.
三个都是从我们 GA 出去的。
And three of them actually went out from GA.
在这里被牧养。
They were shepherded here.
被圣灵更新。
And be renewed in Holy Spirit.
Shanny 还是在这里洗礼的。
And Shanny will even baptize here.
所以他们去了那里读书就留在那里。
They study over there and they stay there.
然后嘉恒 Adeline 还在那边有自己的事业。
And 嘉恒 Adeline had their own businesses over there. 我为
他们感谢神。
I was grateful for them.
这是家。
And this is family.
而且呢，在这一趟的旅程里面。
And during this trip.
其实很对我来讲很喜乐很丰富。
And to me, I enjoyed it very much. It's very fruitful.
但是在过程里面又有很多的事情发生。
But throughout the process, many things happened.
然后收到一些坏消息啦。
We received some of the bad news.
一些牧养上的事啦。
And some of the shepherding issues.
在飞机上我都有跟神很大的一个征战。
And I have these struggles wrestling with God at the airplane.
第一个星期不是说 effortless 吗？
And I was asking God, you say the first week to be effortless 2024.
挑战怎么可以 effortless 啊？
But with all these challenges, how can we be effortless?
我也相信在职场的人也是会问这个问题的。
I believe those who are in the marketplaces, you will ask the same question.
每一次很挑战的时候，旁边有个人跟你说 effortless, 放松。
And every time when it's so challenging, a person next to you will tell you effortless 2024.
放松2024.
Okay, be effortless 2024.
所以当这样的一个过程，但是我却看到神教我怎么样进入 effortless.
But in this whole process, God is teaching me how to be effortless.
当人面对试炼的时候，
when people are facing trials,
圣经常常用圣经来形容试炼。
And the Bible, there are a lot of places describe about trials.
因为圣经常常用火来形容试炼。
It used the word fire to represent trials.
你知道炼金，炼金就是纯金要提炼哦，一定会经过火。
And fire is a necessary process for refining pure gold.
而且只有在火里面才能够把渣滓弄走。
And only through the fire we can remove all the residues.
所以如火一般的试炼。
The trials like fire.
我们可以怎么样在如火一般的试炼可以走得出来呢？
How can we walk out from the test of fire?
我就发现很需要信心。
Then we truly need faith.
原来只有信心能够帮我们走过去的。
Only with faith that can help us through.
可是信心经过火的考验呢，这个信心才能叫做真信心。
The fire through the test of fire, the faith through the test of fire is a true faith.
而且这种生命被提炼变成纯金的时候，它就会发亮的。
When the life is refined into a pure gold, it will shine.
所以当发亮的时候，你就看到哇，神的恩宠就下来了。
When the light shines, we see the favor of God comes.
这是我们去 Melbourne 呢，其中一个讲员在头一两堂里面所讲的信息来的。
This time, as we went to Melbourne, this was lesson that they were preached in the first and second services.
可是神让我看到是很早就已经立一个心志的。
But God allows me to see that on the earlier days, we need to have purpose in our hearts.
我们很盼望有恩宠。
And we really hope to have favor.
哇， 四年来用信心经过了这个火，接下来我们很盼望恩宠临到。
We fire the test of fire that we go through by faith, then we hope that favor will come after that.
然后有了恩宠，一定 effortless.
When we have the favor, we can be effortless.
你认为对吗？
Do you agree with me?
我们劳碌一生，
we toil for our whole life.
叫神一个手指，噔，一个恩宠下来，我们就不得了了。
But with just one favor from God, we can overcome all this.
所以原来用信心要走过大风大浪。
So with faith, we need to overcome all the storms and winds. 而且
这个信心是对神的信心要坚定的。
And this faith is a stable faith towards God.
然后我们就等待那个恩宠下来。
And we need to wait for this favor to come.
你可能过去经过试验。
Maybe in the past you have gone through
tests. 或者你现在在经历一个试验。
Or maybe you are encountering tests right now.
所以你在试验当中你怎么走啊？
So throughout this refining, how do you walk
through? 你常常用自己的方法。
Are you using your own ways?
你常常想尽办法努力。
You try to work hard.
可是走都走不出来。
But you cannot walk out of it.
所以你会问，今年可以走过这一个试验吗？
So you are asking, in this year, can I walk out of this test?
今年我们可以走得过去吗？
Can I come out of this test?
要是我们能够走得过去，我们就看到恩宠就下来了。
If we can walk through it, then we can see the favor comes.
恩宠一下来，我们大家就说 Effortless, 2024年来了。
When the favor comes, you'll say Effortless 2024 is here.
大家一起来说。
Let us all say this together.
恩宠来了。
When favor comes,
effortless 2024就到了。
Then effortless 2024 is here.
恩宠来了。
When favor comes,
effortless 2024就到了。
Then effortless 2024 is here.
你要吗？
Do you want it?
你要吗？
Do you want it?
要的举手。
If you want it, you raise your hand.
我要恩宠。
I want a favor.
因为我要 effortless.
Because I want to be effortless.
Wow.当我在听的时候，哎，神给我看到。
When I was hearing this, then God allows me to see Daniel.
是但以理的第一章。
It's Daniel chapter 1.
好，我们来看但以理的第一章。
Let's look at Daniel chapter 1.
他说犹大王约雅金在位第三年，巴比伦王尼布加尼撒来到耶路撒冷，就将城围困。
Imagine the third year of the reign of Jehoiakim, king of Judah, Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, came to Jerusalem and besieged it.
约雅金其实是大卫王的后裔来的。
Jehoiakim is a descendant of King David.
所以当以色列南国第一次被掳的时候是605年。
The first time
BC.
When the southern region of Israel was taken captive was during BC 605.
当时但以理也是在这个时候被掳掠的。
And Daniel was among the captivity.
而第二节他就说，主将犹大王约雅金并神殿中器皿的几分交付他手，他就把这器皿带到示拿地，收入他神的庙里，放在他神的库中。
Then verse 3 says, And the Lord gave Jehoiakim, king of Judah, into his hand with some of the articles of the house of God, which he carried into the land of Shinar to the house of his God, and he brought the articles into the treasure house of his God.
这个主就是神啊。
And this Lord is our God.
原来是神允许这一个掳掠发生了。
It is God who permitted this captivity to take place.
因为当时的北国已经是非常腐败，拜偶像。
Because the northern Israel was also so corrupted and worship idols.
当时的王呢，跟圣殿里面那一些非常圣洁贵重的器具呢，一起被掳到巴比伦了。
So the kings together with the holy articles of the house of God were all taken captives to Babylon.
等于神的东西就跟庙里的偶像一起放了。
It means the things of God is put together into the temple of the false god.
啊，当时王就吩咐太监长亚斯比拿，就从以色列人的宗室就是王室里面或者贵族中呢，带几个人来。
Then the king instructed Ephanas, the master of his eunuchs, to bring some of the children of Israel and some of the king's descendants and some of the nobles.
等于说这一次的掳掠呢，是掳掠王宫里面的人，还有所有有钱人和有学问的人。
It means this captivity, they took away all the nobles, the people in the palace, and those that are wealthy.
而且他们要的少年人是没有残疾，相貌俊美，通达各样学问，知识聪明，具备助能势力在王宫里的，要叫他们加勒底的文字言语。
And the young men, they wondered, are those who have no blameless but good looking, gifted in all wisdom, possessing knowledge and quick to understand, who had ability to serve in the king's palace and whom they might teach the language and literature of the Chaldeans.
没有残疾，没有污点,
without blemish,
good looking,
handsome, good looking, very handsome,
然后聪明,
very wise,
领悟力很强,
and very quick in, to understand.
学问是指有专业知识。
Possessing knowledge is a professional knowledge.
而且呢, 聪明智慧都很擅长的,
the knowledge and wisdom, they have it all.
这样的人才有力量站在王的旁边,
and such people are able to serve in king's palace.
并且他们要会讲巴比伦的话,
and they shall know how to speak the language of the Chaldeans.
所以他们就选了四个人,
so they have chosen four people.
一个就是但以理,
and one of them is Daniel.
一个就是亚拿尼亚,
and Hanania.
第三就是米沙利,
there is Mishael.
第四就是亚撒利,
and the fourth is Azariah.
所以第五节他就说, 王就派定将自己所有的膳和所饮的酒, 就是佳肴美酒啊, 每日赐他们一份。
Then verse 5 mentioned, the king appointed for them a daily provision of the king's delicacies and of the wine which he drank.
然后就养这四个年轻人三年,
and they feed these four young men for 3 years.
满了三年呢, 就叫他们站在王的旁边来服侍这个王, 因为他们有聪明和智慧。
At the end of that time, they might serve before the king because they have wisdom and knowledge.
你这样读的时候, 哇, 觉得promotion了。
And maybe when you are reading this, you see this as a promotion.
还没了,
but no.
其实他们是面对很大的一个痛苦的。
They are actually facing a great suffering here.
当时的但以理, 他是在, 皇宫或者在贵州里面, 可是呢, 他看到巴比伦来围绕整个耶路撒冷。
Daniel, as a noble, he was in the palace and he saw that the Babylonians come and besiege Jerusalem.
当时的巴比伦呢, 他们会去攻打很多的地方, 包括埃及, 然后一直打着下来。
And Babylon at that time, they attacked many places, including Egypt, all the way south.
所以当他们打到这个南国耶路撒冷的时候, 已经围城, 所以已经有一场战争发生了。
So as they come and attack Jerusalem at the southern place, they already have this battle going on.
然后当时呢, 这个但以理呢, 亲眼看到这些事情, 很可能他的家人当中很多就死了。
Daniel witnessed all this and many of his family members also died.
或者朋友,
or friends.
所以这是一个试炼来的。
And this is actually a test.
而且亲眼看到, 他们的王, 还有那个圣殿里面的器具, 已经被掳掠了。
And he himself witnessed that their kings and the articles of the house of God are taken captive.
所以他其实在一个 非常难过的情况,
and he's actually a very upset situation.
他也在一个无奈, 因为无能为力,
and he was despair and helpless.
面对王国,
and facing the destruction of the nation.
耶路撒冷城被围困,
and Jerusalem being besieged.
很多人死了,
many death.
但以理自己也被掳掠到巴比伦。
Daniel himself was taken captive to Babylon.
可能都没有家人一起去,
maybe he didn't have family members to go with him.
还有当他离开耶路撒冷被掳到巴比伦, 长大, 跟他一起长大的朋友都不在身边了。
When he left Jerusalem to go to Babylon, maybe all the friends that he grew up with was not with him anymore.
一切要从头开始。
And he has to start everything anew.
所以当他被掳到巴比伦,
so when he was taken captive to Babylon,
虽然他是一个贵州当中的一个子弟来的,
and although he was one of the nobles, a rich person,
很聪明,
very smart,
很有学问,
very knowledgeable,
身份是很高的,
and his identity is very high.
但是去到巴比伦, 你叫做被囚的人,
but as he went to Babylon, he is just one of the captives.
所以他们很想念他们的祖国,
so they really miss their own nation.
被掳的意思呢,
being taken captive
是有一定的限制,
it means they have this certain restriction.
我们叫做 bound form, 就是 boundary 的一个 format.
And we call it as a bound form because you have this boundary.
所以他们有一些东西不能有的, 不能做的,
because some of the things they couldn't do, they couldn't have.
因为但以理跟那三个朋友被选入王宫, 然后是要站在王旁边的。
Because Daniel and the three friends are chosen to go into the palace to serve the king.
所以他们所有东西被规定, 食物也是被规定的。
So all of their things are being regulated, including the food.
吃皇的食物和酒, 哎呀, 一定是佳肴美酒嘞。
And eating the king's food and water should be a good delicacies.
可是这个佳肴美酒对很多人来说, 哎呦, 很不错嘞, 我们一定是, 好吃好住嘛。
And all these delicacies, the majority of us, it should be like good, having good food and good places to stay.
可是但以理却不要吃王的酒和膳。
But Daniel refused to take the king's delicacies and his wine.
你一定会问为什么？
You will be asking why.
啊，这里有两个啊情况。
There are two situations here.
因为他们是外邦王，所以很多这种东西呢，很可能是拜偶像有关的。
Because they are the Gentile king, so many of their food should be related to the sacrifices of the food to the idols.
可能一头猪就是献祭了之后拿回皇宫，然后大家一起分来吃。
Maybe they had sacrificed a pig to the idols, so after that they took to their palace and have the meal.
所以他决定不要吃。
So he purposed in his heart not to eat.
第二个原因呢？
And the second reason,
因为巴比伦的食物一定是不 kosher,
because the food of the Babylonians is not kosher.
你知道以色列人他们有 food law,
Israelites they have their food law,
所以他们要吃 kosher 的食物。
They have to eat kosher food.
那我们就来看看什么是 kosher, 什么是不 kosher 的。
So let us see what is kosher food and what is not.
哦，原来在圣经里面，这是圣经里面的 food law 啊。
And all these are the food law in the Bible.
Now, kosher 可以吃的肉类
，the meat, the kosher that we can eat
是羊啦。
We have the goat,
deer 啦
we have the
牛啦
we have the cow,
鸡啦
the chicken,
鹅啦
the goose,
鸭啦
the duck,
然后火鸡啦，还有蝗虫可以吃的哇。
Or even the locust.
啊，然后还有鸽子。
And pigeon.
这个叫 kosher.
And this is kosher food.
你来看一看不 kosher 的食物。
Let us look at the non-kosher food.
你吃了多少？
How many have you taken?
你看，兔子肉。
Rabbit.
猪。
Pork.
还有骆驼。
We have camel, bear.
啊，还有蛇。
Snake.
狗肉。
Dog.
啊，然后有老鹰。
Eagle.
啊，还有小鸟鹰，那个猫头鹰。
The owl.
还有猫。
Cat.
还有那一个是什么来的？
An ostrich.
啊， ostrich.
An ostrich.
鸵鸟。
An ostrich.
哇，你吃过吗？
Have you eaten it before?
吃过几手？
If you have took them before, you raise a hand.
我们很常是不吃那些不 kosher.
And often time we have taken non-kosher food.
然后海鲜。
And for the seafood.
啊，对他们来说 ，kosher 的就是鱼有鳞的。
And to them, kosher seafood is fish with scales.
啊，不同的深海鱼。
And varieties of the ocean fish.、
啊、所以 tuna 找不到，所以拿罐头。
So tuna they cannot find the fish, so they have the.
这叫 kosher.
The tuna there.
然后海鲜不 kosher 的呢
？And the non-kosher seafood, including our prawns,
螃蟹
our crabs.
然后那个 eel 是吗
？Our eels.
啊，然后还有 crab， 还有那个 octopus.
And our octopus.
然后还有这一些。
And all this.
我们这一次在澳洲啊。
And this time in Australia.
哇，在他的市场哦，卖这一个
in their market
非常好吃。
It's they have very delicate oysters.
我们吃了很多回来。
We have eaten a lot.
然后当我一看的时候，你看多么不 kosher， 能够生病。
When I look at this and we are taking non-kosher food, no wonder we were sick.
所以但以理。
So Daniel,
他进到皇宫
he entered into a palace,
因为他是犹太人
because he's a Jew.
他是一个爱主的犹太人
he's a Jew who loved God.
所以他决定他要 kosher.
So he purposed in his heart to eat the kosher food.
他要跟随神的 food law.
He wants to follow the food law of God.
因此他就跟那个王管膳食的人说，我不要吃这些食物。
So he told the chief of the eunuch, saying that he doesn't want to take all this food.
好，我们来看第八节。
Let's look at verse 8.
那刚才讲的但以理其实是在火的经历里边。
And as we mentioned, Daniel was in the test of fire.
在一个很慌乱的情况被掳掠的。
In a very chaotic situation, they were taken captives.
然后去到异邦。
They went to Gentile foreign family.
他要面对的是不同的文化。
They to face a different culture.
然后被要求要做这个那个。
To be requested to do this and that.
所以他其实是有很大的挣扎的。
He actually had a great struggle.
对他的人生来说。
And to his life.
是一个火的试炼。
And it's a test of fire.
因为你要怎么样办呢？
Because what can you do?
你已经没有你的国家可以遮盖你。
You do not have a country to cover you.
他去到巴比伦这个地方。
Then he went to Babylon this place.
他是被掳掠的。
He was taken captive.
王要什么你就要做什么。
Whatever the king asks of you, you have to do.
所以对但以理来说是在火的试验当中。
So to Daniel, he's in the test of fire.
可是在火的试验他应该怎么样面对他的人生呢？
But how can he face his life in this test of fire?
所以第八节。
So verse 8.
但以理却立志不以王的善而王所饮的酒玷污自己，所以求太监长容他不玷污自己。
But Daniel purposed in his heart that he would not defile himself with the portion of the king's delicacies, nor with the wine which he drank. Therefore, he requested of the chief of the eunuchs that he might not defile himself.
所以, 这一个励志告诉你需要信心啊。
This purpose in his heart, he need faith.
等于说你现在跟一个时尚、一个情况、一个新的文化里面，你有一个冲突哎。
It's indicating saying that you are actually conflicting this tide.
因为你立定心志不要吃王的那个佳肴美食，然后不要喝他的酒。
You purpose in your heart that you do not want to take the king's delicacies and his wine.
而且这个立方向哦，是一个 above， 就是 on high， 就是 向上的。
And this purpose is with a direction, it's on high, it's above.
所以你立是向上的一个立志。
So you purpose yourself on high.
而且这个字呢，原文呢，其实就是 make his mind.
And this purpose of original text, it means make up our minds.
Set 他的eyes在一个地方。
Or set his eyes to focus on a certain things.
就是说不要吃王的食物。
It means not to eat the delicacies of the king.
不要跟着这一些人一起玷污自己。
And not to follow the tide to defile himself.
所以他就来求这个太监长。
So he asked of the chief of the eunuchs.
他求他。
He asked of him, can I not take this?
我不要玷污我的身体。
I do not want to defile my body.
我从一信耶稣。
And since I accepted Christ.
我4年后就读神学。
4 years later, I joined the seminary school.
所以我是 中学一毕业，然后应该说我的高中哈，一毕业之后呢，神就呼召我。So
right after my graduation from high school, then God has called me.
但是我等了4年，我才进神学院。But
I waited for 4 years before I joined the seminary school.
我继续在服侍。
I continue to study, continue to serve.
然后我就去了新加坡神学院。Then
went to Singapore Seminary School.
然后我去神学院的那4年里面
For the 4 years in the seminary school
我就带了我家里的兄弟姐妹其中的几位就是我的最小的哥哥然后我的大姐和我的妹妹信耶稣
And during this period, I brought some of my siblings to come to Christ
然后我在读神学之前还没有进入神学院之前然后 Pastor Emmons 就来追我
And before I joined the seminary school, Pastor Emma actually pursued me.
所以我们就开始拍拖，我要进神学院，他来跟说我喜欢你啊，拍拖了。
So we started our dating before I joined the seminary school.
所以我去了神学院之后呢，所以每一个人呢就看守我，因为他说你有男朋友的。And
when I was in the seminary school, everyone just keep an eye on me because they said I have a boyfriend.
我有一个老师。
And I have a teacher.
他常常就很关心我的。
And oftentimes she cared for me.
甚至叫 Emma 飞过去，然后见面，看看我这个男朋友可以不可以跟我一起服侍神的。
And she will ask Pastor Emma to fly over to just see whether together we can serve the Lord.
然后他听了我们，看了我们，他说 OK， 可以继续交往。
After he heard from us, then he said, okay, approve it, you can continue dating.
然后当时很多同学的嘛，他们都是以后的牧师来的。
So many of our classmates, they are future pastors.
他们都会走来说，要跟我约会啊。
And they will come and say, can I date you?
但是我有同学在旁边说，你不要动她，她是有男朋友的。
But I have friends saying that I cannot touch her because she has a boyfriend.
所以我就被保留下来，嫁到沙巴去。
So I was being protected and I married to Saba.
所以我在沙巴5年半
I was 5.5 years in Sabah
因为那是他的家乡
Because it was his hometown
所以当他工作要调来这个吉隆坡的时候5年半之后我就带着孩子小小Hannah和Phoebe呢我就飞过来
And because of word that we need to move to Kuala Lumpur So with my two little daughters Hannah and Phoebe we flew over
等于回来到我的地方 吉隆坡
It means return to my place in Kuala Lumpur.
我已经离开家10年了
I've left my home for 10 years.
所以当我回到来，我看到这10年里面，我爸爸妈妈还没信耶稣。
So as I return, I see that for the 10 years, my parents didn't come to Christ.
我有3个哥哥还没信耶稣。
I have 3 brothers yet to come to Christ.
我还有一个姐姐还没信耶稣。
And I have 1 more sister yet to come to Christ.
当时家庭的情况很艰难的。
And it was very challenging in my family.
因为我全家他们当时还在拜偶像的。
Because in my whole family, they are still worshipping idols.
所以我记得我一回到吉隆坡。
I remember as I returned to KL.
我妈妈哥哥很好，他们就把他们的一个房子呢，让我们暂时居住。
So my mother and brothers are very good. They just allow us to stay in one of their houses.
可是在这个房子里面，他们放一个大的八卦。
But in this house, they have this idol thing there.
还有很多风水的摆设。
And also a lot of things that they put it there.
所以我们进去住，我们第一样要处理的就是丢八卦、破风水了吧？
So the first thing as we enter the house, that we need to remove all these 八卦 and the 风水 things.
那个时候我的爸爸在病床的。
And my father was at the sick bed.
所以每一天都回去放工呢，就跟他按摩。
So every time after work, that I will massage him and I will pray it over him.
可是 半年后,
half a year later,
我爸爸去世,
my dad passed away.
但是一去世13天,
and after he passed away, 13 days later, my sister-in-law passed away.
家人就很紧张了,
and my family becomes so nervous.
然后过一个星期, 我的其中一个哥哥就从楼梯滚下来,
and after 1 week after that, one of my brothers fell from the stairs.
他们就来我家了,
then they came to my house.
他说因为这个房子是主屋,
and because they say this house is belongs to ancestors, that you have removed this
所以他会三番四次发生灾祸,
and that is the reason why calamities come to our house.
现在你赶紧把八卦挂回上去,
so now you need to put back this 八卦.
我说不可以,
and I said cannot.
我可以搬, 你给我, 我可以搬走,
but I can move away.
但是我不可以把八卦放在我的门口,
but I cannot put this idol thing at my door.
然后他跟我讲一句话,
then they told me,
其实我哥哥很爱我的,
my brother actually loved me very much.
但是为了这件事情他跟我说,
but because of this incident he told me,
你能保证没有一而再再而三的事件发生吗?
Can you guarantee no other things, bad things will come to our family?
等于说这一些的灾害, 他把他blame在我丢了八卦,
and it means that because they blame all these incidents on me, because that I threw this away.
当时是很大挑战,
and there was a great challenge.
我跟Pastor Emerson两个坐在那里面对我的哥哥,
and Pastor Emerson and I, we were sitting there and facing our brothers and this guy.
Pastor Emerson很勇敢, 他说,
Pastor Emerson is very courageous and he said,
我不会放八卦上去,
I will not put back this 八卦 there.
但是我保证, 我的神保证,
but I guarantee, my God can guarantee nothing will happen.
我的汗就开始冒了,
and I started to sweat.
神啊, 这是要信心的,
and God, we need
我现在跟他比大比小,
now we are competing who is greater.
然后我们说, 我就说, 好, 我们告诉你, 现在家里是平安的,
and we say, okay, now we guarantee there will be peace in our family.
我开始找房子我搬出去,
and I start to look for other houses to move away.
但是很感谢神, 这些在我面前谈的人, 今天信耶稣也回天堂了,
and give thanks to God, all those who challenged us that time, they all come to Christ and they return to our heaven.
当然风水师继续, 但是很早就去世了,
and of course the 风水 teacher passed away either also.
所以我在想, 要怎样带我家人信耶稣, 我一定要 有一个立志的,
so I was thinking, how can I bring my family to Christ? I need to promise this in my heart.
因为我每次回家, 其实那个偶像都在那里的,
because every time I return home, the idols is there.
所以有一天我跟神说, 神, 我要立定心志, 我一定不可以吃他们的食物。
So one day I purpose in my heart, I told God, God, I cannot take all these default food.
因为我妈妈的食物都是拜偶像的,
because the food that prepared by my mother are all worship the idols. Especially for the feast days, on the first and the 15th of the month.
我每一次吃了他们的食物，我就瘫痪，我想讲的话什么都讲不出来。
And every time after I taken the food, I was like disabled, I cannot say anything I wanted to.
所以我说我确定不要吃。
So I said, I purpose in my heart not to eat. I do not want to do what they did.
但是我要爱他们。
But I want to love them.
我还是要跟他们保持很好的关系。
I still want to keep a good relationship with them.
我告诉你，从那一天我立志，我就感觉我的灵力就起来了。
And from that day, I purposed my heart. I found my spirit strength arise.
现在弟兄姐妹，但以理不是祭司。
And brothers and sisters, Daniel is not a priest.
他不是一个全职同工。
He's not a full-time co-worker.
他只是站在王旁边，侍立王，侍候王的工作。 的一个职场人,
he is a marketplace people who work and stand beside the king to serve the king.
可是他爱神的心可以跟很多的人一起看齐了,
but his heart loving God is just like how the priest and the Levites serve God.
职场保护自己, 保守自己, 不要玷污自己,
but they are in the marketplace, they want to protect themselves, not to defile themselves.
刚才同工跟我说, 不单止他一个人, 原来他有三个朋友, 他们同心一起, 彼此鼓励的。
And just now the co-workers also said that not only Daniel, but also the three friends encouraging one another.
所以你的朋友是爱神的吗?
So your friends, do they love God?
你的朋友是谁呀?
Who are your friends?
是可以跟你一起打仗的吗?
Can they fight battle with you?
还是你会一起跟他掉入一个同流合污里面呢?
Or that together you will be corrupted?
所以但以理第一个立志, 他不要吃王的膳。
So Daniel purpose in his heart not to take the delicacies of the king.
这一个立志帮了他。
And this purpose in his heart has helped him.
因为他不吃他的食物不被玷污, 在职场的习俗也不受影响。
Because he's not taking the food, not defiling himself, he's not corrupted by the environment of the situation.
所以我们说跟谁在一起其实会影响我们的生命的。
Who are we with that will influence our lives?
是他们所吃的又会玷污我们自己。
The food they eat will also defile ourselves.
很多人就说哎呀人在江湖身不由己嘛。
And many people will say that they cannot help themselves in the arena.
其实意思说那个环境是这样工作环境这样那个、社会环境是这样国情是这样。
It means the environment, the work environment, the social environment, the national conditions are like this.
所以我们其实在世界里面漂泊。
So we are actually floating in the world.
我们被逼要适应。
We are forced to adapt to it.
慢慢我们就改变了自己了。
And slowly we'll change ourselves.
所以我们这里三个孩子到 Planet Shaker.
And we have three children here that went to Planet Shakers.
特别的是 Adeline 嘉恒呢，他们跟我们两年，然后去了Melbourne 18年
Especially for Adeline and Jiahang, they were with us for 2 years and went to Melbourne for 18 years.
我相信跟他们的立志有关。
And I believe it's something related to how their purpose in their hearts that we renewed here.
更新没有立志也不会走很长远的哦。
If they renewed here without purposing in their hearts, they cannot walk far.
但是他们可以走到今天爱神。
But they can walk until today loving God.
我也亲眼看到，假使听还不看到，我去到那里我看到当时很多讲员他是做司机在讲员的人。
And I also witnessed for myself that they have many speakers to join them and he is one of the drivers to speakers.
Shani 在澳洲读书现在你是 Planet Shaker 里面媒体的同工了。
And Shani is studying there and now she's one of the co-workers of the media team in Planet Shakers. And she's volunteering now.
就是很委身的。
And she's very committed there.
所以我去那里呢都看不到她她三点才睡觉。
When I went there, I couldn't see her because she only managed to sleep at 3 a.m.
我相信跟你们的立志有关。
I believe it's something to do with what you have purpose in your heart.
Make up 我们的 mind.
That we have make up our mind.
然后 set our heart.
And that we need to set our heart.
跟随神。
To follow God.
原来这个会让我们到老都不会偏离。
And this will cause us not to deviate from our way.
可是这一个火的试验需要用信心站的哦。
But this test of the fire, we need faith to stand in there. 需要立志
的哦。
We need to purpose in our hearts.
需要有一个好的群体一起走的哦。
We need to have a good team to walk together.
走得过去。
To walk through it.
会有什么事情发生呢？
After we walk through it, what will happen?
走过去，恩宠就跟着来了。
After we walk through it, favor comes.
很快的，第九节。
And quickly, verse 9.
神使但以理在太监长眼前蒙恩惠受怜悯。
第一个恩典。
The first favor.
他只是、跟那个、太监长求嘛。
He only asked of the chief of the eunuchs.
哎，假使太监长说每一个人都要吃你，我怎么让你不吃呢？
If the chief say that everyone is eating it, how can you be exempted?
这个太监长恩待他。
But this chief shows favor to him.
然后 mercy on him.
And it's mercy on him.
所以，但是太监长也是很担心的哦。
But the chief is also worried.
假使他不吃肉。等于吃青菜，脸青青怎么办
？If he's only eat meat and not eating meat but only taking vegetables, if he look pale, then what can they do?
很消瘦，怎么样拿到王那里去
？If they are become so thin, then how can they be presentable to God?
太监长就说：“我的人头不保啊。”
Then chief say, "I will risk my life."
那他就说：“你给我十天。”
So he said, "Give me 10 days."
你试我十天。
You try me for 10 days.
你只单单给我蔬菜吃。
You just give me vegetables.
白水喝。
And water to drink.
然后你看我十天后会不会很漂亮
？Then look at my appearance after 10 days.
然后十三节，然后
Verse 13.
看看我的面貌和用王膳那少年人的面貌，你看看我是不是过关。
Then let our appearance be examined before you in the appearance of the young man who eat a portion of the king's delicacies.
也是比大比小。
It's also competing who is greater.
对吗？立定心智，比大比小。
Isn't it that we make up our mind? We are competing.
所以第二个恩宠就来了。
The second favor comes then.
然后过了十天
，After 10 days, verse 15,
就见他们的面貌
，and their features
比用王膳的一切少年人更加俊美肥胖哦。
And appear better and fatter in flesh than all the young men who ate a portion of the king's delicacies.
不是肥肥啊。
It's not like fat.
肥那个叫做俊美肥胖等于是很有很滋润的。
And the better and fatter here, it means they look very good.
该有肉的地方有肉。
And where they need to have meat, they have meat.
不该有肌肉的地方没有肌肉。
They will have the muscles and not the fat.
然后呢非常俊美就是 good looking.
And they will be very good looking.
Wow. 皮肤也滑了。
And very smooth skin.
因为单吃蔬菜。
Because they just take the vegetables.
还有他单喝白水。
And also just water to drink.
过关了。
And they pass the test.
然后第三个恩宠又来了。
And the third favor comes.
十七节。
Verse 17.
这四个少年人，神在各样文字学问上赐给他们聪明知识，但以理又明白各样的意象和梦兆。
As for these four young men, God gave them knowledge and skill in all literature and wisdom, and Daniel had understanding in all visions and dreams.
因为四个朋友当中，但以理是 leader 来的。
And among the four, Daniel is the first.
而且但以理是特别被拣选的。
And Daniel was specially chosen.
所以在他们当中呢，但以理多一份的恩典。
So among them, Daniel has this extra gift.
每一个人都有文字学问的智慧能力。
That every one of them, they have the knowledge and skill in all literature and wisdom. They have this wisdom.
但是但以理呢，却有各样的意象和梦兆。
But in addition to that, Daniel had understanding all visions and dreams.
等于他看得到先知性的那个图片，还有神给他发梦的一个恩赐。
It means he can see the prophetic pictures and God has given him dreams.
所以但以理书里面就讲到末世呢，是非常非常丰富的。
And so in the book of Daniel, it talks about the end times.
所以他等于是一个先知。
He is a prophet.
所以但以理是一个先知。
Daniel is a prophet.
因为他的立志带他走到这条路。
Because he made up his mind that it has led him to this place.
十八节，尼布加尼撒王就议定带这少年人来的日子满了。
So verse 18, now at the end of the days when the king has said that they should be brought in.
所以太监长就到他带那个这三四个人到那个王的面前了。
So the chief of the eunuchs brought them him before Nebuchadnezzar.
就考试到了咯。
So the test come.
就跟他谈天。
So they had a conversation.
然后就发现这四个人呢很聪明哦。
And he found that the four of them are so smart.
讲每一个知识都可以应对应得到的。
And they can have all this knowledge.
没有一个人。
And none of them
能够比得上但以理、哈拿尼亚、米沙利、亚撒利亚
can compete against Daniel, Hananiah, Mishael, and Azariah.
所以王就留他们呢，在他旁边来侍立。
So God said, so the king set them to serve beside him.
Set them stand.
To set them stand right beside the king.
Right beside the king.
Right beside the king.
在王的旁边站立。
They said that they stand right beside the king.
这一个站立
and this stand
是一个高位的提升
It's a promotion to high position.
高位的那个恩宠
It's a favor of high position.
是透过他立志，神加给他
It's through them making up their minds that God added to them.
他立志要跟随神，神加给他聪明智慧
They make up their minds to follow God, so God added wisdom and knowledge to them.
同时也是站在神的呼召和神要给他的命定上。
At the same time, they're standing in God's calling and also the destiny that God wants to give to them.
原来站在职场有神恩宠。
In the marketplace, you have the favor of God.
同时你要知道这是神呼召让你站在这里有事情要你完成的。
At the same time, we need to know that that is the calling of God for us to stand there to accomplish certain things.
神喜爱怎么样的人呢
And what kind of people can please God?
神喜爱真实爱他的人。
God, please those who are true and loving him.
So don't do monkey business.
So don't do monkey business.
你以为神不知道?
Do you think that God would not know?
专门跟伟良牧师说，你不用洗衣服，不用冲凉，因为这个伟大的Hillsong 的 founder 拍了你的肩膀一下。
We told Pastor Ezekiel, you don't have to wash your body, you don't have to wash your clothes because this founder of the Hillsong just patted you.
但是他一回到Airbnb, 太太就拍他另外一边 you don't do monkey business.
But as they returned to Airbnb, then the wife patted on the other shoulder and said, don't do monkey business.
神爱真实爱他的人。
And God loves those who truly love him.
为了不要玷污自己。
For the sake of not defiling ourselves.
敢站在神的立场上来面对的。
To dare to stand with God to face it.
这是信心啊。
That is faith.
有多少时候我们在水深火热困难里面或者职场的挑战里面我们妥协 放弃。
How many times in dire straits that we just give up and compromise?
我们就有自己的想法，自己的做法。
We have a lot of our thoughts, a lot of our ways.
其实讲到最终，你没有信心可以站得起来哦。
In the end, it's just about whether we or not we have faith to stand.
站在那里是需要信心和勇敢的。
In order to stand there, we need to have faith and courage.
这样我们才能够站得起来，我们可以完成我们的使命，还有我们的呼召啊。
Then only we can step fast and accomplish our calling destiny.
所以原来我们可以站在今天我们的岗位上。其实同时也是站在神为我们预备的岗位上。
Today we can stay in the position. At the same time, it's also the position that God has called us to. God's calling.
你的命定。
Your destiny.
你生命里面的 integration 整合。
And the integration of your lives.
我们要去处理的。
We need to deal with it.
因为我们要荣耀神啊。
Because we want to glorify God.
因为我们要活出我们这一个呼召啊。
Because we want to live out our calling.
而且当我们做出来的时候，许多人就可以得帮助了。
When we are able to do it, then many people will be helped.
这一个智慧聪明呢是十倍啊。
And this wisdom and knowledge is in tenfold.
第二十节。
Verse 20.
王拷问他们一切的事情。
When the, in all matters of wisdom and understanding.
他们的智慧聪明比通国的俗事和用法术胜过十倍。
The king examined them and found them 10 times better than all the magicians and astrologers were in all his realm.
等于他们的 skillful mind, 就是那个 wisdom 啊，还有他们的聪明是理解力，哇，十倍哦。
It means their wisdom, their skillful mind, their discernment is 10 times better.
哇，原来我们立志在困难里面立志，原来会带来这么大的一个恩宠的。
When in difficulties we make up our mind, it will actually bring such a fever.
所以火是什么？
So what is fire?
火是训练我们的信心。
Fire is testing our faith.
因为没有经过火训练的信心不是信心。
Because the faith without the training of fire is not the true faith.
但是经过火训练的信心能够很站在那里的。
Fire through the test of fire, we can stand fast.
还能荣耀神。
We can glorify God.
我们就有恩宠会下来。
Then we can have favor to come.
有恩宠的人。
Those who have favor.
Effortless.
Can be effortless.
Effortless.
Can be effortless.
因为神恩待你，人也恩待你啊。
Because God is gracious to you, people show favor to you.
一闪一闪的门就开始开了。
Doors and doors opened for you.
所以我们原来看到神要我们的，他是盼望我们站起来。
And God wants us to rise up.
对准他。
To align to him,
立定心智向上跟
to make up our mind to follow him.
当我们走过了
as we walk past,
就有恩宠
then we can have favor.
谁要恩宠
who wants the favor?
2024年
2024,
神要给你恩典
God wants to give you grace.
你过去有没有走过火
in the past, have you passed
有没有走过试炼
have you passed by
有没有走过那个困境
have you passed by the difficulties?Yes.
每一个人都有。
Every one of us,
有没有伤痕
?Do you have scars?
有没有痕迹
?Do you have wounds?
有。
Yes, we have.
每一个人都有。
Every one of us have.
那今天我们要神来祝福我。
We want God to bless us.
好不好我们一起站起来。
Let us all rise our feet.
我们大家要一起做一个先知性行动。
Together we want to do this prophetic act.
啊现在真的不要动了。
Let us not move anywhere now.
不要去厕所啊。
Let us not go to toilet.
盼望厕所的人可以快快回来。
And I hope that those who are in the toilet can quickly come back. Because together we want to encounter God.
好这一个先知性行动怎么做的
And this prophetic act, how can we do it?
好我请我的同工还有敬拜队的人站在台上
I ask all the co-workers
就是 pastor
And all the pastors to stand
传道
on stage All the pastors,
甚至你是、intern 的你都可以站上来
Or if you are even intern, you can
还有我们的敬拜队
And also our praise and worship
我们站一排
We can walk one line
然后我第一排呢是我们第一层的 MG12
Then my first line here is
你前面要留一个位置你可以这样子
划 You need to leave a gap in between so they can take a step forward later And also our mid-gen and next-gen
啊一起
Together
然后我也请、Pastor Ray 你也 站来这里吧
And Pastor Ray can also join us
雷牧师对好你们前面一定要留一个位置
And you need to leave a space before you
是然后组长
And cell leaders
组长在那个椅子前面一排长长都可以组长全部上来
Cell leader just stand right before the first line of chair
所有的组长
All the cell leaders
案例还没案例都出来
Whether
你已经带组的都出来
Whether you are ordained or not ordained That you are leading a cell leader can come out
第一排椅子的前面
You stand before the first line of chair
因为每一个人都要跨越
Then after that, everyone we need to take a step forward.
其他的弟兄姐妹
So the rest of the brothers and sisters.
你们站在位置，站去走廊。
You stand to the aisles.
站去走廊。
You stand to the aisles.
还有站在中间有一排，你可以往前跨一步的。
And also the aisles at the center.
前面有一步就可以了。
Step forward. Just you need to take a leap forward.
你可以在背后。 一排也可以，最后的那一排
last
排一个人，因为这是关乎你的。
Every one of us we need to do this because it's related to us. 关乎我们过去
受试炼。
That in the past we have faced the test, the test of fire.
神今天说我要给你恩宠。
And today God says, I want to give you favor.
你经过了。
That you have passed through.
他要恩待你。
He wants to be gracious to you.
你相信他吗？
Do you believe in him?
2024要 effortless.
Effortless 2024.
需要恩宠啊。
We need favor.
需要恩宠啊。
We need favor.
好，怎么样做呢？
How can we do this?
等一下我讲，一、二、三。
When I count to three,
我们大家往前一步。
Let us take a step forward.
你可以跳，
you can leap.
然后你要讲
，and you need to say,
恩宠
favor,
effortless 2024,
effortless 2024.
没有恩宠很难有 effortless.
It's hard to be effortless.
Okay,
okay.
这一个动作，因为我们在 Planet Shaker 那一个大会里面我们做。
Because we did it in the Planet Shaker conference.
当时呢，全部是，白人
and they are all Caucasians. They are all the foreigners, including the Africans. And just two of us Asians.
所以我们站在第一排。
So we stand at the first line.
所以我们看下去，哎呦，我们两个白人，白人，黄人，黄皮人。
So we are the only Asians among them.
我心里面是为你们祷告。
But I was praying for them.
我是为我的国家祷告。
I'm praying for my nation for you all.
我说主，我们的国家需要恩宠。
And I said our nation needs your favor.
我们有太多的考验。
We have too many tests.
今年。
Year,
我们需要 effortless 的话
we need to be effortless.
给我们恩典弟兄姐妹
Brother and sisters,
你可能经过的火
maybe you have passed your test,
身体的难 的疾病
the sicknesses of your body,
经济的困难
the difficulties in your finance,
家庭的关系
the relationship with family broken,
还有很多伤心的事情
and maybe many upset things,
很多很难解释的苦况
and many things that you couldn't explain yourself,
这一些火的考验
and all this has a fire,
感谢神原来神看得起你、啊、
give thanks to God because God look highly upon you,
因为他要建立你的信心
because he wants to strengthen your faith,
所以今天你站在那里
so today you are standing there,
表示说你经过火你仍然站在那里
you need to pass through the test of fire and still remain standing.
Your trials,
your temptations, almost defeating you. But today you are standing right there.
表示说主我为你而站
And you say God I'm standing for you.
但是我们相信恩宠要来
But we believe that favor shall come.
所以我跟 Pastor MS,
So me and Pastor MS,
1, 2, 3, 我们就往前跳
We leap forward.
还有线上的人
And all those online,
你也在你的家站起来
You rise your feet at your house.
你也需要往前跨一步
You also need to take a leap forward.
宣告
Declare,
恩宠
favor,
effortless, 2024, 预备好了吗？
Are you ready?
我们来咯。
Let us do this together. Remember, shout together.
一
one,
二
two,
三
three,
恩宠。
是我的胜利宣告，
我们起来，
我要的神宣告，应许祝福降临到，我要的神宣告，荣耀恩典降临到，我要的神宣告，应许祝福降临到。我要的神宣告，荣耀恩典降临到。我要的神呼喊，耶稣。
要得胜的神呼喊，忧愁惧怕都逃跑。我要得胜的神呼喊，耶稣你为我征战。我要得胜的神呼喊，忧愁惧怕都逃跑。我要高唱哈利路亚，天天赞美天天唱。我要高唱哈利路亚，我要唱，盼望能力都因耶稣的名，平安喜乐无人能够夺去，在敌人的面前你为我摆设筵席，这是我的神的宣告。
Let's receive the blessings of God.
凭信心领受。
By faith we receive.
在神的面前，还有所有许多人的面前，我们是蒙恩惠、受怜悯的。
Before God and before all the people, we receive the grace and favor.
主啊，我们在所有，就算是我们吃蔬菜，我们是肥胖俊美的。
Even when we take the vegetables, we look good.
是啊，是啊，我们也是特别有聪明和智慧的。
That we especially have wisdom and knowledge.
我们可以明白所有的时事。
That we can understand all the situations and times.
我们可以看到时机。
We can see the opportunities.
主啊，我们也胜过其他所有外邦人十倍。
We also better 10 times than all the Gentiles.
我们比他们更聪明十倍。
That we are 10 times smarter than them.
就好像像祝福以色列人一样。
How just how you have blessed the Israelites.
就要祝福我们弟兄姐妹。
You shall bless all our brothers and sisters.
我们的征战是属于耶和华的。
That our battles is the Lord's.
主啊，我们在征战里面。
That we are in battle.
我们把它交在主你手中。
We commit the battle into your hands.
因为主你替我们征战。
Because God, you fight for us.
主啊，我们不再怕什么。
That we are no longer fearful of anything.
谢谢主。
We thank you, Lord.
与我们同在。
Be with us.
祝福我们家中大小的。
And bless all the young and old in our families.
我们后方的家人。
And all our families.
在你的看管和保守当中。
To be under your protection.
主与我们同在。
Lord, be with us.
祝福我们所有弟兄姐妹。
Bless all our brothers and sisters.
无论是在这里的。
No matter it's right here.
或者在网上的朋友们。
Or online.
还有弟兄姐妹们。
Our brothers and sisters.
一样。
Likewise, God keep us, protect us. In Jesus' name we ask.
Amen.
Let us all say Amen.
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 Amen. God bless you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
好，我们的聚会到这里结束。
This is the end of our service.
来，请。